The 120-million-year-old Microraptor dinosaur fossil reveals a surprising diet that dinosaurs once consumed. This finding was first described in 2000 and later underwent a reanalysis by scientists. The results of the study are documented in the Journal of Vertebrate Paleontology. Based on previous research on the Microraptor xiaoyanus fossil found in the Jutang Formation in western China, based on the latest discovery, the cat-sized dinosaur turned out to have consumed mammals, as mammal leg bones were found inside the raptor's ribcage. Although the fossil lost its midsection, its ribcage remains clearly visible. Inside it, there is a small right leg bone measuring less than half an inch, perfectly preserved. Microraptor, a three-fingered carnivorous dinosaur that inhabited trees, is one of the smallest dinosaurs ever discovered. Fossils of different Microraptor species also show evidence of long feathers on each limb, possibly used for gliding. David Hone, a paleontology expert at Queen Mary University of London and the lead author of the study, stated, "Finding food evidence inside dinosaurs is very rare. So each discovery is crucial as it provides direct evidence of the types of food they consumed. Although scientists know that Microraptor had mammals in its stomach, they are still unsure of the species from which the leg originated. This slender leg resembles small extinct mammals, such as the possum known as Cynodelphus or Iomaya, which is more like a mouse. Another unresolved mystery is whether Microraptor preyed on these mammals or simply scavenged them."